Philadelphia City Council is considering action in the aftermath of the deadly Fairmount fire. New legislation has been introduced. It would provide property owners or landlords who install fire escape rope ladders with a credit against their city business taxes. The fire on North 23rd Street killed 12 people, including 9 children. That fire was started by a child playing with a lighter near a Christmas tree.